Ruhi says, we know that it is prohibited to play games with dice. What if we played Ludo online? Will it still be haram? The answer is yes. Though it's virtual, but the concept of dice is there virtually. So the selection of how much you got from 1 to 6 from the dice is still there, and hence it is haram.